It's an odd relationship. I don't understand it either.
is Pistol Pete any good at golf?
Apparently he is. Good luck, guys. Have a good one. Good. 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 Thank you, sir. Fuck, I was beginning to think something was wrong with the ice over there. Nobody could make a pass from there. That was like three passes you guys fucked up from that exact spot. Yeah. Lots of water on it, I guess. Good. What's that? Oh. What happened, Jeff?
It was just 2 feet offside. And even the guy, that's why they stopped.
Oh, fuck.
Ha 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 ha.
Loose! Ninety-seven, holding. Pardon? Your tennis, yeah. What's that?
I didn't see the ball.
It was, they were coming through the zone, and he just stuck his hand out like this to and held him, and he was trying to get past, and he was just kept pushing. He didn't actually hold, but he held him out. Good. Ice. All right, guys. Out! Out! Never went in. He's good. Dave, grab that puck. Never mind. It's just that, he's better. You're more limber now. No, it's sometimes Dave just has trouble picking up the puck, but he's more limber now. Oh, nice save, Tommy. Even! Good!
Look at that.
Yeah. Heads up, Mark. Ah!
Good,
In square, PD. I don't understand that. Why he needed to fucking touch that puck. Over, Ken. Petey, yeah. Was offside. It went out and came back in. It went out and came back in. Now I know, but another guy was in deeper. One of your teammates was in deeper. So before you complain about something, get all the facts straight first.
I complain about my wife though.
Yeah, you complain. You can complain about that. I can't help you. Good. Good. Sorry about that, Johnny. I didn't think for a million years you're gonna put it into my feet. Sorry, bud. Good! I just find it easier to let you get it settled than me trying to fucking dig and dig and dig and dig. Yeah, yeah. Same thing, boys. Come in straight, Pete. Straight up, straight up. Yeah. It's good. 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 Square, Petey, right away, square, right away. Thank you. Where's everybody? So it would have been preferable to have the late game tonight. Help! Good.
This is every face off to me.
Head up, Matt, head up. I hope that's not the one we're playing with.
It's right there. Right there.
Oh. Hi, Tommy. He's in there the whole game.
Ice. It's not gonna make it. No. Good. Good! Where? High stick. High stick. When it's cutting across, you're up in here. with the tap. Good! Oh no! Right behind you, Maddie. Right behind you.
100% that hit the inside post.
No, but it didn't. It hit square on.
Get him.
Good. Enough, guys. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. My whistle was late. My whistle was late. My whistle was late. All right, Tom. Okay, I'll give you some time.
I did. How? How did I fucking do that? It wasn't even me. Back up just a bit.
Good Good.
Right in the nuts, bud. I didn't put the puck in the net after the fucking whistle, asshole.
Both you go. Both you go. Both you go. Go, go, go. Just go. Peter, room. Maddie, room. Both game ejection. No, you're gone. Room. Room, room, room. You're gone. You're gone.
For what?
You're out. You're out. But he's gone too. Both of them. Game ejection. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, Peter.
Wow.
5-on-5. If... No, hold on, Jeff. He's leaving too. No, 5-on-5. If I recall a minor's on that, it would all even out, so I just get rid of them both. Yeah. Yeah. And probably 6 minutes each, so just send them. Yeah. Good! Ice! There he goes. Oh yeah.
Hey.
They both. Pardon me?
Would you give them a boot first?
Just they both would have got double minors, so just get rid of them both. Yeah. Easy in front, boys. Easy in front, guys. Up, it's up, it's up. Sorry, Mikey. I fucking skated into that. I thought you were gonna go wall.
You know what? I've been. It's like I'm an idiot.
You ready, Dave?
Yeah.
All right.
You almost played the puck.
Almost tried to.
Good! No, no! Thank you. So Jeff, just let Maddie know it would have been double minors with less than 6 minutes. That's why why I left. Yeah, nothing over the top tonight. He was actually pretty good. So.
Watch that door.
Yeah, I thought there was a door there, or I thought there was supposed to be a wall there.
We've all had that happen. The players don't lock the door.
Yeah. It happened to me young. It happened to me once when I was early in my career, and it fucking taught me not to lean on the fucking boards.
Guys.
Hey, Tom.
Yeah, I saw that puck. Yeah.
I told Jeff already. Just tell Maddie it would have been double minors for both. That's why nothing over the top for him tonight. So he was actually. And I told Jeff he was actually good tonight. So.
Okay. Yeah. All right. I'll tell him that.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, yeah. I just. Sorry, John. Here.
Okay,
so for Peter and Maddie there, it was just they would have been double minors each. So, and yeah. Double minors. There was like 4:54 left, so they wouldn't have been back anyway. So.
What did he do there?
Well, after the goal, good day, Mikey. Oh, what? I can't hear you.
The bumper hitch.
No, I want to ask them. So when you guys scored, Peter kind of fired it back towards the net and hit the post, and then he turned and he shot the puck at Peter, and then he slashed him, and then Peter gave him a fucking whack back. So. Yeah.